Welcome to the Know Yourself channel, where making astrology known and understandable is the number one priority. I'm the Scottish astrologer, and in this video, I'm going to discuss poverty seen in a natal chart. Now, when I say poverty, I mean extreme poverty, okay? Like homeless, begging for money, extremely poor, extreme poverty, okay? Not just most people think they're living in poverty, but really, they haven't experienced poverty, okay? I'm talking legit poverty. Okay, and how this is seen is by the moon, okay? Being in either Capricorn or Scorpio, where it's in detriment and fall. And also, being in these signs and in the 8th or the 10th house. And on top of that, being isolated from all other planets, okay, not aspected at all. This causes poverty, as the moon's your mind, emotion, soul, and it needs the support from other planets, like your mind and soul. Without the support of your actions, willpower, drive, etc., sexual drive, you know, Mars. You can. It's going to cause problems without the support of Mercury. The mind without the support of the thoughts, etc., is going to cause problems. So this is where it comes in. The moon needs support from other planets, okay? And obviously, if the moon's in fall or detriment, and in the 8th or the 10th house, which is the house is ruled by Capricorn and Scorpio as well, this is a really, really bad placement for the moon to be in when it's isolated, non-aspected from any other planets. This causes extreme poverty. And I'd just like to add, before I share this on Facebook and I get the, what I call the haters, okay, leaving me mad messages, etc., they're going to say, okay, so you're telling me everyone in, say, a poor country in the world is going to have what you're saying, the moon in Capricorn or Scorpio in the 8th or the 10th, and unaspected by any planets, okay? That's how they'll try and debunk this. But you've got to understand, people are born into certain situations, okay? Regardless of what the birth chart is. Two people can have the same birth chart. One born into a rich society, one born into a poor society, okay? The thing is, in a poor society, okay, generally everyone's poor in the society, classed as poor compared to rich society. But within that society, there is going to be people who will be seen as richer within that society, who live better off than others. And within the poor society, there is going to be extremely poor people, okay, who are living the worst out of anybody. So it'd be these people in this society you'd expect to see what I'm saying, the moon in Capricorn, Scorpio, 8th and or the 10th, and unaspected by any other planets. Okay, so just I need to get that in there before people start coming out with it, because man, you just, it's obvious, you know. People are gonna be better off and worse off within a poor society or a rich society. Doesn't mean they all have to have a matching configuration on the birth charts, you know. It's all circumstance, like I says. You can be born in anywhere in the world, in any society, with any birth chart, you know. But like I said, there's rich, well, people who are seen as rich within a poor society, they're not rich by any measure, but they live better and more comfortably, shall we say, than most within that society. And there's people who are at the bottom end of that society. Just like in a richer society, you know, people still live in poverty. I still see people homeless begging in the streets in Scotland, in Edinburgh. We are classed as a rich society. But, you know, not everybody lives like that. And it's like that anywhere. If we were in a poor society right now, everyone would be living worse off, but there'd be people living better than people living worse. It's like that, no matter where you are in the world. So just like to get that in there. Just had to make this video because people keep asking, like, what's a main sign of poverty in a buff chart? Yeah, well, this is a main sign of poverty. I'm not saying it's the only way to see poverty, extreme poverty in a buff chart, but it's a main indicator of that, okay? So, yeah, thanks for watching, guys. Please share this video. Please subscribe if you haven't already. And a big thanks for watching. Thank you.